In San Angelo, we are here to show you how we made the yogurt. We put two strawberries over here. Then we scoop the yogurt here. And this one is ready to go.